Forget about sticky notes and handwritten to-do lists that will unavoidably get lost. If you're not using a note-taking app, you are missing out. Hi, I'm San Diego from Gradehacker, the non-traditional student number one reason. We all need the best tools to organize everything that we have in our life, and for that, here you have our top 6 apps you can use to take notes. First, we have Notion, one of the fastest growing apps today. If you haven't heard of it before, it's used by big companies like Pixar and Loom, and here you can create tasks, make to-do lists, assign tasks to team members, and track your progress. But what sets them apart is its multiple features. From their AI to their many integrations and templates, Notion is one of the best note-taking tools you can find. And what's best is that besides having a solid free version, their prices are quite low. We really recommend them, and you can see why in our full review. But if we're going to talk about popular apps, it's impossible not to mention Evernote. Arguably the oldest and most popular tool, which allows you to capture, organize, and synchronize quick notes across multiple devices. Besides including text notes, they have other features like audio recordings, images, web clippings, and handwritten notes. It has a user-friendly interface and offers lots of features like a web clipper, document scanning software, and a great search engine. Evernote has been recommended by many business magazines such as Forbes and also has a super complete free version. Still, if you want to access all of their features, you'll have to subscribe to any of their premium plans. Now, if you're a visual learner and have an iPad, you need to check out Penbook. This app is a digital notebook that will give you the feeling of writing with a pen on a paper. You'll be able to use different types of pens and brushes to write, draw, and sketch. It has a smooth writing experience and is super customizable, but we recommend using an Apple Pencil since only using your finger can get uncomfortable. This application stands out for its versatile use, and it offers different styles of paper and imports PDF files. If you're looking for a similar experience on Android or even for your desktop, you can try GoodNotes. With this one, you can also handwrite, type, and annotate, and it offers other tools to organize your notes in folders and sync all your devices. One of the main highlights GoodNotes has is its impressive handwriting recognition. Basically, it can turn handwritten notes into typed text, making searching and organizing your notes way easier. Plus, it has a wide range of pens, highlighters, and markers. But even though you can use it on Android, it works much better on iOS. Another solid option is Notability. With it, you can highlight text, draw shapes, underline, create diagrams, and even add voice notes. It's simple and easy to use, and is especially useful for students and professors. Its free version is pretty good and its prices are quite low, but this one is only for iOS and doesn't have that many integrations. And last but not least, we have Zoho Notebook, an app that captures and organizes your ideas, thoughts, and important information in digital. Here you can create and manage different notes, such as text, audio notes, checklists, doodles, and more. What makes it stand out is its visually appealing interface. You create and customize your own notebooks, which act as containers of related content. You can use it on all devices, has a great free version, and includes a web clipper and multiple integrations like Google Drive. The downside, it lacks some features that other apps on this list have. So, pick the best note-taking app for me and boosted my productivity? Check. But now, to take your skills to the next level, you have to watch our essential tips to be more productive. And if you want more online tools, check our list of the Chrome extensions every student should have. If there's some app that you would like us to talk about next, leave us a comment below, and remember to subscribe so you're in tune with the best apps for students. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.